Hello inquisitive brains. Today our topic is the discovery of Uranus. Also we will get to know some fascinating facts about it. So let's begin. Uranus was the first planet to be discovered with the help of a telescope. It was discovered by Sir William Herschel in 1781. It is the seventh planet from the Sun and the third largest in size. It is one of the four gas giants having no solid surface at all. It takes 85 Earth days to complete a revolution and 17 hours 14 minutes to complete one rotation. Uranus has a very deep atmosphere composed of 83% hydrogen, 5% helium and 2% methane and traces of hydrocarbons. There is no clear boundary between the atmosphere and the liquid interior of the planet. Uranus gets its blue-green color due to the presence of methane in its atmosphere. It absorbs the red color and only the blue color to pass through. It has 27 known moons and 13 known rings. Now we will know some fascinating facts about it. Number 1. All the moons of Uranus have been named after the characters created by William Shakespeare and Alexander Pope. Second one, discovered in 1789, the chemical element uranium was named after Uranus. Now a weird fact, Sir William Herschel had suggested the name Georgium Sidus, but it did not find favor among the people. So the name Uranus was suggested by others and it was later accepted by scientific community. Thanks for watching this video. You can subscribe my channel and give a like to this video. Further, you can comment me for making more such interesting videos. Thanks.